The other thing is, too, is when you don't have probable cause to charge somebody and they send out a press release, this is something really important. The Boone County Sheriff's Department charged him and sent out a freaking press release. That's why he did the press tour, because you have to defend yourself if you're innocent or you get ran over.
That I'm not going to use corporal punishment anymore. This is something I just wanted to go away so we can get on with whatever a normal life is.